Hey guys, XXMakesXX2 here. It's all about the Gundam Age GXS, if that's how you pronounce it. It's pretty much completely not that expert in stuff. There's a lot of different poses you can do. The legs, left, right, just assemble it like Exodia and Yu-Gi-Oh. And this is the torso, that's how we call it, a waist. I don't know. The arms, left, right. Here's the body. The head. Oh. Then the jetpack. Nope. There. Just an accessory. The weapons are two swords. Shield. Put the sticker upside down. Actually, don't put stickers on the shield. The gun. First, the head. Yes. The arm. And arm. It's very. The movements are very. There's a lot of ways to move it. Which I mean, like, there's a lot of joints, angles, and stuff. Like, and you can still bend it. On this jetpack. Yeah. There we go. Here's a jump. You can move if you want it to move. The sword is pretty cool. It's a snug fit to the hand. It wasn't perfect when I built it. The thing here kind of broke. So I might make a stop motion video about it. I recommended this because it's a very volatile moment and it moves not that loose, it's just right. So I recommended this Gundam. There's a lot of weapons. I didn't know where to put it. So I really do recommend it. It's very nice. Thanks for watching. You like watching. Maybe. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.